on the real reason? Want to know what the real reason was? The real reason was because they were trying to compete against social media, and social media was kicking their ass. And to this day, social media is kicking the ass of the mainstream media. I mean, people with their own independent platforms are getting more eyeballs, more ears, and they have more of the trust of the average person than the mainstream media has to this day.